just an average guy from Holland. First, he was on the radio. Then, he went to the bathroom. Now, he's in the Twilight Zone. Forever.